Sukadam kevalam jnanamurtim tvantvatitam gaganasyadrisham tatvamasyadilaksham ekam nityam Vimalam Achalam Sarvadi Sakshi Bhutam Bhavatitam Trigunarahitam Sadguru Namami Sadgurum Tam Namami Sadgurum Tam Namami. Day after day, let the yogi practice the harmony of soul in a secret place, in deep solitude, master of his mind, hoping for nothing, desiring nothing. Let him find a place that is pure, in a seat that is restful, neither too high nor too low, with sacred grass and a skin and a cloth thereon. On that seat let him rest and practice yoga for the purification of the soul, with the life of his body and mind in peace, his soul in silence before the One. With upright body, head, and neck, which rest still and move not. With inner gaze, which is not restless, but rests still between the eyebrows. With soul in peace, and all fear gone, and strong in the vow of holiness, let him rest with mind in harmony, his soul on me, his God supreme.